Hey, how are you? How are you? I am Cher from Body By You Fitness, and I'm here today to share a 5-minute workout with you. Just to let you know, there are things that you can do that will help you to get your tempo back under control. The first thing I always say is get you some water in your body first. Get you a bottle of water in you. While you're drinking it, contemplate, what song am I going to work out to today? What's my favorite song to work out with? Then you get that song. Put your song on, and I'm going to show you some things that you can do on your song that will help you to begin to regain control of your tempo. This is the joy season. And what we need to be doing is lifting our spirits up and bringing back our joy. Can we help you? Can we give you some ideas and some suggestions on things that you can do that will help you to regain control of your tempo? Well, I got my song. I don't have any rights to my song, but it's my favorite song. I wanted to share my favorite song with you. So if you would, come on in. Let's do 5 minutes of workout together. And if this works for you, DM me, inbox me, text me, email me. Give us an opportunity to set up a plan around what your issues are, and we'll send you a video that you can work out with us to help you to reach your goal. You don't have to do this alone. We're in this together. Give us a call. Let us help you. Here's our song. I want you to see how you feel about this one.
Praise and worship.
All right? First thing I want you to do is bring your shoulders back.
Can I get some help?
Which means that you're lifting up in the front. You're pulling in nice and tight. And this is a march in place.
Anybody
and it looks like this. We're going to add a clap to it. Are you ready?
See, I got a few on this side that already picked it up.
Pick it up, your feet. Oh, you hear that?
Put it together. Come on.
That's what I'm talking about, right there. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh, my spirit feels it already.
I'm a soldier.
Come on. You need something that's going to get your spirits up.
I'm a soldier.
Woo! You can all put it back.
I'm a soldier.
Now, try this with your
arms. I'm a soldier.
Up. Down.
Yeah.
Now. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on. Up. Up. Down.
Yeah.
Down.
Yeah.
Up. Up. Down. Wee-wee. Come on. Are you counting? There's one, two, three, four. It's up, out, down, out. Come on, come on. In the army of the Lord. Woo! Come on, come on. Come on, work those arms. They're up, out. Now, add the heels. Try it. Cross, cross, cross. Shoulders back. Give yourself a twist like a little. Twist it. Twist it. That's it. Now, step it out and shift. Say what? Shift. Shift. Soft knees. Shift. Shift it. Yeah. Feel it. Right there. Right foot, step it up and push. Up and down. Step it back. Side to side. Woo. Shift away. Now push. Take it up. Come on. Come on, work that belt. Up and back, up and back. Woo! That's it, that's it. Take it back, side to side. Bring those feet together in your mind. From the top, come on. Woo! Anchor in Jesus. You will surely lift the leg and the arm. God can use me. Woo! You remember this one. Come on. It's up, out, down. Two, three, four. Come on, get those feet up. Woo. That's it. Come on, arms there. Up, out, down, out. Don't forget what you're doing. Woo, come on. Step up. Woo. Praise the Lord. Step it out, shift the hips. Slightly winded, your heart rate is up, and you're feeling it because you got into it. Well, let me leave you with this. I call it the thought of the day. And it says that all battles are not won with voices. Some battles are won with silence. Watch what you say. Watch what you say. Watch what you say. Amen? Oh, yeah, because Psalms 141 3 says, set a guard, O Lord, over my mouth. Set a guard over my mouth. Keep watch over the doors of my lips. Speak life. That's what you want to do. Speak life to yourself and to everyone around you. Speak life. Let go of all negativity. Let go of all anger, all bitterness. Speak life. God bless you. I pray that this has been a blessing to you. This is what we try to do with each and every video that we produce for you. We want to encourage you. We want to lift you up, and we want to get in there and work out with you. If that is something that you need, that you want to go into 2022, working out with someone who sees you, who hears you, who is going to encourage you, give us a direct mail, send us an inbox or a text or email us or contact us. That's all I can tell you. Praise God, praise God, and praise God. I thank you for joining with me today. I look forward to working with you and helping you to accomplish your goal. God bless you.